Buckaroos and Buckarettes, here they are for their 6,316th appearance of their career. Multi-Grammy Award winning and America's favorite Cowboys, Riders in the Sky.
Another year here at Silver Dollar City, second show of the day. Kind of a chilly breeze coming off of old Lake Taney Como, so we're going to toss a little more cellophane on the old campfire, just like we've been doing for the last 35 years together as a band. I'd like to take a second just to introduce us to you, and we'll continue with our program. Over here to my left, your right, the man with the hairiest legs in the show me state. A man who stood by my side for every one of those 35 years, aging like fine cheese. A man we call Too Slim.
Proud to be your friend. Thank you very much. Thank you. Too Slim today wearing a cat tie.
Ooh. Over to my right, star of the forthcoming movie, Oh Brother, Where Am I? That's Woody Paul, the king of the cowboy fiddlers.
Thank you, folks. Thank you so much. Thank you, see it's Silver Dollar City. Keep your sleeves, that's okay.
A man who squeezed his way across Missouri and up and down and back to front and forward to reverse. It's Joey, the Cow Polka King.
Hello, everyone.
He is the idol of American youth, governor of the great state of rhythm, friend of the working girl, Ranger.
up to me after the first show and said, Ranger Doug, it's just not logical for you guys to sing that high.
Well, if this was a logical world, man would ride side saddle.
Looks like Two Jaws, the fourth or fifth smartest horse in the movie.
Yes, I've come back out of retirement. I'm on the road again with Riders in the Sky. I realize people don't recognize me. I've changed somewhat since my heyday. My heyday.
Jokes happen.
Boy, it's tough to come back and die again at Silver Dollar City.